Hello students, so suppose if you are asked to put a central catheter for total parenteral nutrition, which line you will choose, which is ideal, where should the tip be, we'll be seeing in this video and with the help of this MCQ. But before that, if you have not seen where is the TPN indicated, how does it differ from enteral nutrition, you have to check my previous video. So let's get started. So you are asked to put a central catheter. And the question is, which would be an ideal line? So the ideal line would be a subclavian vein. And how and why? So there are two advantages of using subclavian vein as a catheter for total parenteral nutrition. The first advantage is, as it lies flat on the chest, it becomes easy for nursing care. Second, the most important reason is, it has the lowest infection rate among central catheter when we compare femoral and jugular vein. But as always, if there is advantages, there has to be some disadvantage. So another MCQ point, which is the most common complication associated with central venous catheter when we put a line in subclavian, the answer would be pneumothorax. So three MCQ points, let's revise. Which is the most commonly used vein, or the most ideal would be subclavian? Where should the tip be? Superior vena cava. And what is the most common complication? Pneumothorax. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.